and with high expectations, you look to the heavens, searching for brothers and sisters to save you, and forgetting foundations and the magic of sevens, you proceed like the others on any pathway they pave you, and more rain clouds you'll pray for to water your rainbows from a promise remembered to a love poem unspoken, and the pleasure you pay for, like your pain, it in vain grows from eternal triangles to a circle unbroken. And when you met jealous dancers, grows dizzy from spinning and calls out for grace and falls to the floor, you'll come up with an answer embroidered on linen to cover his face all forevermore. And it won't be your weakness that finally gets you, it'll be your false pride and your drastic conclusion, and your third eye will witness all the fear that befits you to be never denied your fantastic illusion. When you find someone who gives all his time and all that you ask and most of his labor, like a soldier you'll run, forgetting your crime to hide your war mask and your warm bloody saber. And when the bugle is blown, well, the best part of valor is gonna be your discretion to beat a hasty retreat. When you're finally thrown at the feet of your captor with a whimpering confession, this vow you'll repeat, just a promise to stand there straight as an arrow, stronger than Samson and prouder than Joan of Arc. And you'll ignore all narrow. Your executioner is handsome, though his mask is so dark. And with no expectation, you look to the heavens, searching for no one, just looking, and forgetting foundations. You'll see angels by the seven, but they stand there for no one. They're just looking, with no rain clouds to pray for, and no water for rainbows, like a promise you'll dangle. Just a love poem unspoken, and the pleasure you paid for will go where your pain goes, from eternal triangle to a circle unbroken.